So he settled down. Looks like Kieran Boll has gone to the front. Ryan Gaird has settled in behind him. I'll just try and pick them up once they get a little bit closer. So we've got Boll followed by Gaird Forthorpe. Running comfortably in there is Creswell. We've got the Lee Bruton in fifth place at the moment. So three laps to go. So Ryan Gaird's taking the lead here. Tom Forthorpe right behind him. Kieran Boll, Sam Creswell, Lee Bruton. McCullough on the inside of them. Then we have Andrew Reddy. Two to go. So coming into the home turn now with one lap to go. Ryan Gaird leads, McCullough now moving around the outside of them. And Kieran Boll starting to make a move as well. So McCullough leads, Forthorpe, Gaird, Boll. He's followed by Creswell. Then we have Andrew Reddy, Lee Bruton. Looks like Beer is in next place. So they're really starting to move out. 200 out. Forthorpe's taken off with Gaird. McCullough still with them. Drop Boll a bit. So Tom Forthorpe's now really moving away. 150 metres to go. And it's Tom Forthorpe coming into the home straight. Opened up a big gap on McCullough and Gaird still finding out the minor places. Forthorpe coming down. So Tom Forthorpe will take out this under 2,1500, Gaird second, McCullough. 355.29 is the unofficial time. Kieran Boll next, Lee Bruton, then find Andrew Reddy. Looks like Matthew Beer finishing next, and Creswell, Rayner,